But yeah, nah, this shouldn't be that bad, even with the CR clamp.
Should be.
Yep, should be.
Look at that, two tanks.
Hey, two, oh, I didn't switch. Oh, they both switched. Ah, now we got no tank. Black, what the fuck is this? Oh, and somebody left. Oh, no. Oh, y'all thought I was gonna tank? Hell no. Oh, yeah. Oh, he switched back. Can he raise? Oh, man. I definitely don't play with my volume up high enough to be fucking with that power. Rage crashing everywhere. Do we have a controller? Hell no.
Nope.
Damn,
we
you all right.
He Q-troll and DPS.
And like you said, man, nobody like a controller. You saw how fast them dudes switch from tank roll. I didn't even want to do that. Was that King Magnus? Oh, that man being OP. This just confirms my
suspicions. The justice didn't get here
fast enough. I don't even know. Your help to stop it, or else Starro might take over the earth. Stay alert. These halls are prime ambush points. Oh no, he's ice? Yeah, man, ice. JJ comes and shows up and gets his shit up, and definitely go through and fucking go back and start getting some alert feats and shit. I don't have an actual format in group.
I'm ending this now. What clever
little. I now control the king of Atlantis.
I think it's the tank. The Larsan or whatever. Damn, I dropped my orbital and I ain't taking no damage right now. I'm gonna make fucking engineer. That man through POT. Hold on, that's the fucking group troll buff we get. Not having a troll. Oh man, that shit trash. I need a controller. So you ain't getting no power from me.
Nobody got
power. Okay, let me see if my precision load up. Gotta take the soda out of this dude.
Yeah, I would like
if I don't have
enough power,
I'm gonna
die. Oh well.
Sorry I'm late, everyone. I don't know about you guys, but I've had enough of this damn starfish.
Oh, never mind. He probably has shit. He's out of the wall. He's out of Aquaman.
He's
gonna
die.
Oh no, but that's a game.
the street.